This is day 5 of flooding here in the Bronx. Now we're on the 18th floor. You have to hear Jose Gomez's story. It is unbelievable. We're making it happen. You called it a tsunami.
Sí, parece un tsunami, eso, mucha agua.
Scary moments for Jose Gomez in the Bronx early this morning. This pipe burst in his living room. It was horrifying, he says in Spanish. His neighbor shared this video of the aftermath and all that water.
Salía mucha, mucha agua.
In just 5 days, 4 pipes have burst inside the Morrisania Air Rights housing complex on Park Avenue in the Bronx. Families here have had enough and say they feel the building they call home is falling apart. You're pushing the water. Anger and frustration is at an all-time high. This man shared with us his personal struggle this week. You can see him using a broom to try and keep the water away from touching his home and his neighbors. He tells us in Spanish he worries about all the seniors and fears someone will get hurt. You don't have to speak Spanish to understand their suffering. It's been a long week. It all started Sunday when a pipe burst on the 20th floor, then on the 17th floor on Monday, then on the 12th floor on Tuesday. Now the 14th floor, another pipe has burst. Many here wonder, what's next?
This is heartbreaking. It has affected me deeply on a personal level.
The crisis inside NYCHA, the topic of this week's Live Monica Makes It Happen Facebook show. Our guests, Senator Luis Sepulveda of the Bronx, New York City Councilmember Vanessa Gibson, also from the Bronx, and New York City Councilmember Costa Constantinides from Queens.
These situations that need more funding are getting less. And I suspect as a result, things are going to get worse rather than better.
And NYCHA tells us this, quote, we understand our residents' frustration during this time and appreciate their patience. As we work to resolve this issue and complete all necessary repairs, we must do better to provide all residents the safe, clean homes they deserve. We are fighting for you. And if you have a story, reach out to us on Facebook at Monica Morales TV. That's Monica Morales TV. We could be in your neighborhood next.